the boy, Ukatla Kontarena Mula, aka almost the Soweto Kafele Motiva, aka Mr. Cool himself. Welcome to Kota and Chamber of Fate. Welcome to a PSE channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe and leave your comment down below. Uti Soweto, Siketo, and click on your membership button, Bafate, to become a member and get exclusive content, Bafate. Now, Kata Haman is in India. Is in here, Soweto.
Yeah, sure.
Ah, is it, yeah.
Right, Mr. Tariana.
Ah, yeah, well, I'm going to love it.
Sure.
Let's keep on, let's keep on, let's keep on, let's keep on.
Yeah, everything is right, yes.
Nah.
Sharp, everything, yeah.
Imode. Mang challenge, because you was a podcast, you call it. So, if you want to know more about what you're uprising, yeah, you could have a journey, you could have a journey. So, it's interesting, but then, information about it, you call it. So, I see, tell you that. What's your name? So far, Fandach. After we walk, we pull mentally. Come in, like I'm gonna find people figure again.
Why? You know, tickets are on. Electric is expensive as you light it all the time. My mela, my keza, my zai.
My question too. That's really bad. So, don't basically anyone.
Yeah.
Yes, I want to buy a car. See, so see when something sensitive that was happening.
Yeah.
One on the social media, so, well, in terms of the design that you are making, that's the current trending topic. So, in terms of DMD, RM, Abid, so we want to know what transpired, like what really happened, and the Ipelele Upi, illegal real design, and like what's the whole story?
Shortcut in the DMD. DMD, Bengba designer, everyone know.
Yeah.
So, it really appeared, but people didn't see because DMD continued making my design. Lawa wam, benzi mali, abasam compensate and they keeping quiet. So I had to tell umphakathi wonke, cause they were brands. Yabona, especially DMD
Nyarem.
People thought maybe. Mina na bosi so.
Minto yo ha.
Next. Nkinengbo no tiyazi ni. Nala ma kampana mani like Wayne Basa. Abasang baby as an option because they think mina ne TMD ni RMC. So I had to tell them publicly ukuthi me and TMD ni RM East and West. So as Zwani, as Spanish Onge, and then as Shisa. And after that, I got my deals up higher for my brand. But how? Not that you never come with him, come before to you, Unamashes, the way we shall not call. You know. So, English is the lay on the leg. And now, send the brand, if ever, the Badovan comes from Mukholo. Now you know I'm not brand.
Yeah, ring a bar, because. Hey, I want to tell you what she said. I'm going to call me at the bar. What's the one better? Lay out here. Lay, I'm a partner. Lay, you will it. Yeah. Lay, it's like I can do anything for Don. Yes, but then she said, yeah, because I have a job. I want to do by engage. I want them to be here. What I'm expecting, they would say, well, Mama, she's a man. I want to was what she's.
No, what I thought was, we got one like for example G in terms of like abuchi bazo tea you got one young as sacrifice I mean I got to know I rather do this because nzola by if I'm years in this thing.
Yeah.
After it's fine. But in keep it going so long and in your shades are listening to this you can talk after. And Nabona, even if you talk, you bring me nothing.
Yeah.
Hey, so just like in the Phoenix, in the Mice Chaser, he reborn.
Yeah.
Then Nakara Namge Nazi, na give up birth to my friend.
Yeah,
and then. Chazile, and you know whatever we are doing, over the TV, wherever, swela mama brand way to, we are tired of feeding Abandana Bamanga.
Yeah.
Have it balambile.
Yeah.
We cannot.
Yeah. So one of us are glad at the legal way because it's a viral and to the product in the money. Before speaking of my brand image, So look, understand that what Xane is there a pen again. Yes, a pen lava. So legal way busy the way back guiding you go back guiding them to be full and a personal.
They didn't give me what I want. What happened is the bank tools are by sending my letter and my email. Ngabafunda anginyanyisa bo basenda vi especially laba bimbi dayi bi bi RM lately yibo be basenda ama letter threatenishayo yabo ngiyafunda ngita ududi lo I want my man angifuna ukufunda this is shit le ududi even now yabo they must know wherever they are ukuthi I'm still waiting for them to pay me. Me having my own brand doesn't make them creditless. They owe me big time.
Yeah.
Yeah, bo. So, bebangtu sabangtela mogoti, hey, wena, hey, we gonna sue you, zinto zinjalo, you were lying, poster ama video. Within, mhlambe, 3 days, upostu kuti you are apologizer.
Yeah,
bo, ngitiye. Apologize, that's murdering myself most.
Yeah.
Ben kanya niti hey. Nyakoloda sing ya poster niti I'm sorry.
Ganja.
Banga kankhafi.
Yeah.
Maybe if they paid me, nakona benyege niti sorry. Ben so sorry. Now asana beef.
Yeah.
Hey, asana beef. Siaspana no ninga paya man paya. But I'm not saying again they gave me a new deal. No, you pay me what you owe before. I don't want a deal. I don't want to work with them anymore.
Yeah.
You must give me money, my money. Yes, I'm not asking. So, ETMT on an area threatenisha, ya send this into, ya kunmamanga, ngayos funda, go Instagram, na post the video, yis funda, listen to, lo doti bevang padele o na bang threaten. Since batula tu, cause babo ni looting babambi. Batula tu, abasa sendi.
Abasa sendi for God.
Next, they know they are wrong. They know they are wrong. So me na, even if I push my pen, I want my money still. DMTRM, I want my money. You still owe me. You still owe me. I am the one who can say, I was lying if I was lying. Not when telling me to say I'm lying. Is I want my money DMT is the truth in a proof yonke. They try by all means to buy guma podcast but to make into an ingani zokuluma ngutu doni oya pet and it mean a personal experience na lavantu ninga caring da bazavantu bafit. Lababa never no kringa cool.
Yeah.
Mina nginengqondo. Angeke even if ungabheka ku social media I'm from Dala. If ungabheka from social media I'm yakudala ukuza kanje.
Yeah.
Angazi ngayenza something crazy. It was the first time ngiposta ngishisa izinto.
Viral.
Eh, nginengqondo. Lento leyo I thought about it. Ngayenza and now I'm still saying I did the right thing. Mokshisa, lo doti loya. And point number two.
Number two.
Without beef, you can't be wearing one thing all your life. I think God brought this thing to me so that things over ne growth.
Sure.
Yes. No ne growth, ne brand, I'm growing it without any limitations because. Even the channels are designed at Avant,
yeah.
They were limiting me. They were saying, this design is. No, we don't like this one. We like this one. Sure. We don't like this. Not much, I mean. Everything that I do, that I feel like is okay, I produce it. No limits.
Yeah. So, Gatlinda show you what all of it. Sometimes you want to jam with a Gantian post, but then DMT and RM. Pay back the money because I want to find out any reason which is since talk a little better is
what he was telling guys what you don't know.
Yeah.
Nyenga ngangenelela abantu be DMD kakhulu. So other people thought mhlambe sengihlanyelane RM because bengisidoka together. RM, me, I didn't have contract ne RM. It was verbal agreement engibe nayo no Peter wabo RM ne. So u Peter to support good business verbal agreement. RM didn't have t-shirts, caps and others. Mina as designer u Peter because one t-shirt was R1,000. Ati Don, you'll get 100 rand per t-shirt. Yabo. So all these designs that I did from Dala, I was supposed to get 100 rand per t-shirt. Not mentioning shoes, not mentioning jackets, not mentioning others. I was supposed to be a multi-millionaire. Now, RM, I want my money and I still have a proof of payment by the time you paid me for 13 first t-shirts that were sold. Ngisendele 1.3. Mr. Peter, you send me 1,300 rands. For the first 18 t-shirts. Because I was also having other hustles.
Yeah.
I kept quiet because the business was low. No, I can't be taking 600, 1.3. I just wanted to get a large amount of money at once. Ngakuyeka, I left you selling, then you forgot about me. Then when I fight, I want my money, you say, hey, you were doing ad hoc jobs. Ad hoc jobs.
Amen.
Mr. Peter, I want my money. No bullshitting here.
Yes, as Peter, I don't know for the money, I can't show you. Ingam, Peter, straight.
Yes.
Mara why ingam na zenza kanje like ingam na sifika sizenze ukuthi why especially abantu abakuyile ukushiya.
No, plus if like you are clever, you are becoming clever, they recruit other small boys. Now they are busy with other small boys, they are dressing them. One day they'll come and cry again. But they were busy supporting the white guys. The white guys won't love you. Hey. They just pretend to love you when they are desperate, when their businesses are falling down. Once it picks up, they'll be telling you about degrees. No, we are hiring someone with a degree. Mr. Peter was saying to me, now he's gonna hire new designers. They have degrees, they went to school for it. Knowing very well I didn't go to school for it. But those designers, they were asking me to send me my designs so that they can produce them.
It's a cousin.
Straight.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, you want to do DMT, ne? Since we need to corner, I got paid in the corner.
DMT, they know they are selling, they sold my stuff illegally until I went to social media and now they took everything off. And now many people lost their jobs and it's not my problem. I want my money. Yeah.
DMD.
I was not doing this for you to lose your jobs, Mpagati. I was doing this for me and my family and the future. You know,
yeah.
I want my money. I'm not Jesus. I can't die for everyone's jobs. I want my money.
Yeah.
I also need to create jobs on my side here. Yeah.
Yes.
I worked hard, I was not paid. How can I create jobs while I'm not paid?
Yes.
I want my money, I'm not Jesus. I'm Tepo Beat.
I'm very good. So, let's talk about your current movement.
Yeah.
I see now you have a rocking brand. What are my inmates? Pagaj. What are the brand there?
Yeah.
I'm going to have the ski for your mall.
I know.
Don, many good in a cast, what you over? Yeah, a cast.
Yeah.
And my daughter, hey, watch. I'm a poison, you want me? Let me sell this keep. Don, why this design? Why this culture? Like, why is that? Like, I understand why.
No, it's like this thing, as a creative, you must not ask questions. Kanye West was selling impasses dabukile, everyone was buying and they were very expensive.
Yeah.
So if you are creative, you must not ask this question. I'm sure maybe someone who's not a creative can ask you, why this, why this? No, we turn something into fashion, or something that people don't love, we make people love it. We are not promoting prison ni print.
Yeah.
There's no correctional anything here. There's no prisoner anything here. And that's good, but to say, orange.
Orange.
Orange is everywhere. To say, a circle's everywhere. I think abantu bathusa into ebanayo ngayi. I think he told me at some point makabona this thing uqabana something there ngikumbuza something else but yona akusi prison uniform ejela kune ikeeper guys ama overhaul uyabona phi skipper ejele
mara kune ejela kune ikeeper manje
wakuzwe no he told me into leyo ukuthi ibojwayele something iso Masobona enye cishe afana nayo, then we are two.
There's
nothing wrong about this. Material culture, it has always been there. Ama colors, orange. Nike has orange, Adidas has orange. Everything is orange.
So, when uzu uvu uthi keshap, nyenze into kanje, ize kanjani emondweni lakhe, like, is it creative? Because kuna umuntu osekhaya uyazibuza ukuthi okay sharp ngiyamthola then thina as creative siya understand mara yena la yeah so yeah nje so the point that perfect sisibuyile futhi yeah so angitshele like why you designed like why you created it like uvuke nje icabenge kanjani like
no hey ithingi iqale samuye la ungangibuza kakhona le design ishaye ngo 2018
yeah
because nanoma ungayi-right clicka kucomputer ama to modify date izobonisa ukuthi ngiyidesign enini so
kunamanye ama elements behind this yabo okuthi like akumelanga other brands azi ngayo because they'll steal my thing yabona njengoba usho ukuthi angeke ufike emall bangakumisa
yeah
that's one element about this ingadlula enye brand okay ingcondweni yomuntu uzothi nice pass kunale ukuthi even if it's not nice usamela umuntu aze lana uzoyifunda kahle uzombuza namaqhinga and even nabantu abangathandi fashion abangastashi bayakumisa ukuthi yindoda yini le manje because this thing mangiposta ku Facebook ama shares abaya negative and positive yabo
bayashare
so Leo is my secret but mina what I can say is that ngithathe something abantu abangayithandi or abangayinakanga ngazoyenza i-fashion ukuthi ithandeke ibe nice it's modern uyabona this thing you can see this
in prison emerald
no even out of prison you can see this kind of neck v-neck as well
yeah
anywhere locally
yeah
mhlambe somewhere overseas not locally they are not talking about lama threads lawa base bakhuluma ngamaseke
abayinayi
and is iyakubonisa ukuthi no is not what you think it is nanoma uyifunda ifokelezile is not what you think it was from a distance bese uzothi mhlambe iyakudita from a distance but mafika yi if bozo ngibuza iquestion you supposed to shut up so uyifundile uqedile don't ask me question
kuzo ringe bari mina mphethe ngisikhipha manje sicukile le se attract amajide ne abantwana bathi o tshela ubalekile abo ma bathi wena kwathi wake na khana go tsabile and is attract ana lezi ezibuye jele phakathi uthi emfana azongkhumbuza phakathi especially lezi is orange
and listen again ngiyekubonisa ukuthi like this thing ishaya abantu ngayini ne if ungabhekisisa kahle who can escape jail and wear this
and walk normal
mfethu after escaping is the first thing you will lahlayo le is the first thing you will lahlayo so it shows ukuthi this is not jail uniform this is fashion
yeah
vele besifuna vele bazi bazosibuza besifuna vele out of all if sibhlume si 20 babheke wena
sure
yeah.
sure yeah. I understand
so this is what I'm doing
you understand
eh hey, ama strategy wa but amanye they are hidden for me because azongibenefit in the future
yeah
yeah
kahle kahle the skipper singathi siya replace DMD DMD watch out ngiyakutshela nasi so angitshele ne kune intwana because when mangikhuluma no Dondala I'm not just talking to anybody I'm talking about someone who is influencing the culture
yeah
as in like within the culture yabo well, so kune intwana zasekhasi no they love what you're doing they love your fashion sense like what keeps you going what inspires you to keep on pushing to keep on coming up with new things like ubukelana ufundani what you do on a spare time you understand
no I don't have other things to do so this is what I do what I feel like doing and I was born for this ubabuze nabantu be babu RM so by the time ngiqala ukuba designer I was not doing it for money. I just wanted to be in the space because I used to design privately. Ezozweni ngis designer but and ngis post na ku Facebook the way bengingakhona like bengingana phethe ukuthi one day ngizogcina sengi kule line eso yabo design impahla like serious bengidlala nje. Uyakhumula ngithi like masakhula.
Yeah.
Ama profile picture abantu ababhaka uma whether it's Nexit or nase gallery nge phone unokuthola abapimpe BM yabo inezo ithombe lezo bengidizana mara engathi abantu bazozibuza ukuthi and then le hey phi le